I don't feel sorry for Elizabeth. She's wanted this Jason for years, and she finally figured out a way to get her claws into the guy.
Elizabeth, Jake is Jason.
Jason loves Sam.
Having a life with Sam is what I want.
You're getting married.
You gotta stop. The more you invest, the worse it's gonna hurt when Jason goes back to Sam.
I didn't have it in me to tell the truth.
But instead of trying to work it out, he just moves on to you. Just walk away. Okay, you know what? Get over it.
I think she enjoys being unattainable, being just out of reach. She likes having men yearn for her.
As soon as I told the truth, he's belonging to Carly.
Get out.
Again. And Sonny. And Sam. To me.
Were you in love with her?
No.
There was never a lasting place in Jason's life for me.
You walked away and you never looked back.
Who did this?
I did.
You have no future with Jason.
We kissed.
I can't be with you.
Kant and mood are two very different things. Right now, you're making a choice.
You're right.
Finally, after all these years, I get a chance to be with Jason.
I don't want you with her.
I'm gonna do what I have to do.
No, I don't know, man. I don't know!
It's not in you to hurt people.
Who am I hurting?
I only did these things because I care so much about you.
I've wanted you for a long time.
I just wanted you the only time
longer than you.
Yes, you did.
Why couldn't we have a chance?
I don't know what you want me to say.
Nothing.